And you feel it. there's nobody by my side.
And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, where I spent most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of a school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom scared. I said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. This is what the people of Bel-Air living like. This might be alright. Disappeared.